guards coming down through the hall. Fuck, more guards. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuckers! Cops cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
I'm glad we're breathing and all, but what the hell are we gonna do now?
Only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, with any luck, they'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us. Let's go.
Well, damn it, this ain't a gas.
Hey, you sure you need to grab that much of my ass?
Oh, shut up and keep climbing, man.
Okay, give me a hand. Right.
Okay. Come on. We got you.
All right, once we get out there, I hit a payphone. Calls it a ride.
Can you walk?
Yeah, somebody give me a hand. I can get one.
It's probably just gonna be easier to carry a sorry ass. Hold up. Come here.
Hey! Don't put me the fuck down!
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money. Let's go.
Oh, god damn it.
Look at the titties on her.
Hey, darling, you looking for a good time?
Danny, keep it down.
No, actually, you get a look at the titties? I mean, god damn.
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Stop, god damn it, stop! Fuck you, pig!
Hey, man. Get off the phone. Right fucking now.
I insist that you apologize.
Y'all keep an eye out. We're in some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie Sport.
We will. Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Coming through.
You've got a lot of nerve.
this way, man, through the bar.
Cocksucking cops tell me the party's over? I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over.
An untold number of federal officers were killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that?
We made the news. Shut the fuck up, Georgie. We need to keep moving.
Coming through.
Which way you going?
Oh, pardon me.
I'm sorry about that.
Fucking time. You need to tell me what you did with the purse.
I already done told you. I didn't take shit from that bitch.
That's not what she said.
All used in the robbery was found abandoned beneath the French ward. All units respond. Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6'4", a white male, approximately 5'11", and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
Fuck, they found the boat.
Stay cool, man. We're still good. I apologize.
Coming through.
Careful, you dumbass.
Look.
Careful.
I ain't bad out drunk.
Do not fucking move.
There's something wrong with that boy.
My friend here can't handle his booze.
I know. I need to lay off the shine.
Fucking pigs everywhere!
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine.
All right, you guys take Danny
and the money. Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's all right. He ain't going alone. We all got a friend, Jesus.
Amen.
All right, let's go.
We got separated. Before we lost sight of him, he said he'd meet us back at the house. Get in!
Suspicious individual in vehicle. Officers investigating. All units in vicinity be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units. Jesus. All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
We managed to get out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
Holy mother God.
Once everything's settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over three hookers.
Boy, ain't no hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Because two of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new drifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with. This. What you boys did tonight. This changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. Ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us. Vouloir, c'est pouvoir, eh?
Well, well, well.
Oh, man,
Oh, and look at what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit. It'll be my pleasure.
Georgie told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. You don't mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that.
Let's see if you can handle this down-home hooch.
Yeah, why don't you give me some of that?
Trying to get some corn whiskey, make you a man.
They all the same.
Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. You all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah. Why don't you get us some off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Yeah. You ain't got to tell me, yeah. Bud.
Hey, fill me up. All right.
Know something, Lincoln? You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on. You shouldn't have said no.
Where the fuck you think you're going? Fucking niggas.
Go on, grab that bag. Let's go.
When I got to Sammy's, the whole place was burning. I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck? Divine providence? Or something else? Pulling Lincoln out of the fire, he woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan. So that's what I did. Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Mr. Donovan, do you know this individual?
Sure. Sal Marcano.
Mm-hmm. And how about this man?
That's Sal's worthless piece of shit brother, Lou. Look. Enough of the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
Did you help Lee?
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough!
It's enough if you say it's enough. I know what Sal did to you, Lincoln. But nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back. Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
This is a one-way road, Lincoln. And once you start down it, there ain't no turning back.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff. You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek, not fight back. Problem is, that don't work. Not in the real world.